Watkins. Now, is he holding on there? The referee's arm is for England, though. Mitchell goes really quickly. Oh, and it's Burgess! Phil Burgess has just put England into the cup final.
Engel running again. The advantage was to England. He was brought back off the bench and he slams the ball down. Special moment, home away from home for England. They are through to meet Fiji.